China-made Tesla Model Y sales jump as bigger cars gain traction in China. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news. And also ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla coverage. And please give us thumbs up. So Tesla sales of China-made Model Y cars more than doubled last month. Allaying for now concern that a high-profile protest and a ban on some of the automakers' vehicles from government buildings due to security concerns may have hurt demand. The Strait Times report from Bloomberg. Registrations of the sporty SUV, which in China starts from around $53,000, rose to 12,785 last month from 5,520 in April, data from China Automotive Information Net show. Registrations of the cheaper Model 3 sedan were 9,324, which is up from 6,419. April's figures were well down on March because some production lines at the Shanghai Gigafactory of Tesla were suspended for 2 weeks for maintenance and adjustment. Tesla only started making deliveries of Model Y in China in January. Once the Model Y gets to full production, we'll probably see a ratio of almost a 2-to-1 versus Model 3's, said Mr. Tu Li, the man Managing Director of Beijing-based consultancy Sino Auto Insights. Chinese consumers love SUVs and crossovers. I think the Model Y is going to really well towards the end of this year, he said. Now, data from China's Passenger Car Association, released earlier this month, also showed Tesla's China shipments rebounded in May, with the electric car pioneer reporting wholesales of 33,463 locally made vehicles last month, compared with 25,845 in April. There has been some concern about how demand for Tesla cars may be impacted by a protest that went viral at the Shanghai car show in mid-April, and a spate of crashes that may have soured public opinion towards the California-based Tesla company. In another setback, some local governments and official institutions are reviewing Tesla ownership among their staff, citing concerns the cars pose security risk, Bloomberg reported last month, as well as Torque News. The electric vehicles have also been banned from some military complexes and housing compounds because of concerns about data being collected by in-built cameras. Tesla has moved to reassure the authorities, saying any data collected in China is stored locally. While Tesla's May wholesale figures may not necessarily reflect the level of retail demand Tesla feels directly, the Passenger Car Association is forecasting increased interest in larger, roomier cars. This is the most important thing. The Passenger Car Association in China is forecasting increased interest in larger, roomier cars. Tesla Model Y is a larger and more roomier car than the Model 3. So with this forecast from the Passenger Car Association, we're expecting, I mean, it is logical to expect that the demand of the Model Y made in China will go up even more in the coming months. Last week, Passenger Car Association adjusted its outlook for total new energy vehicles annual sales to 2.4 million cars from 2.2 million, noting China's policy to allow families to have 3 children should benefit the car market, particularly in the 7-seater category. So the more children they have, the Chinese people, the more demand for cars will go up. Now, friends, I wanted to also tell you that speaking of Model Y, the Model 3 is also getting some great headlines. I reported a couple of days ago that Tesla Model 3 is now 16th best-selling car in the world. The report came from James Morris on Forbes.com, who said electric vehicles have had a bumpier year in 2020 for many logical reasons in the global markets. Despite this virus causing a huge downturn in car sales in most regions, electric vehicle registrations have continued to grow. But the standout winner globally has been the Tesla Model 3. It is now one of the top 20 most purchased cars globally of all types, not just electric vehicles, but it's now one of the top 20 most bought cars globally of all times. According to data from Focus to Move and manufacturers, the Tesla Model 3 was the 16th best-selling car in the world in 2020. You have heard that Elon Musk has said that Tesla wants to make the Model Y as the top sold car in the world. That means it has to dethrone Toyota Corolla, which is currently the top most purchased vehicle in the world. But now, as you see, Tesla Model 3 is now 16th already. But as I said in the beginning of this report, Model Y is coming because in China there is a forecast for demand, growth demand, increased demand for more roomier cars, even seven-seaters. So Model 3 sold a total of 439,760 units in 2020, which is even more impressive considering the car was only launched in the United States just 3 years ago in 2018 and even later in other regions. Sales volume ramped up very quickly indeed. It is now the best-selling electric vehicle of all times as well, with over 800,000 units sold overall. It has surpassed even Nissan Leaf, which previously held the top spot but only hit a 500,000 milestone in 2020, despite having a 7-year head start over the Tesla Model 3. To put this in perspective, the best-selling car in the world in 2020 was the Toyota Corolla, which will come as little surprise to anyone considering how many you see on the roads in every country. It sold 1,134,262 units globally, showing that internal combustion engine, the gas cars, still dominate. For now, we don't know for how long, but for now it still dominates. What will be surprise, however, is that it is not the best-selling car in any of the world's largest vehicle markets. It is just available in more countries, so they all add up. I think if Tesla starts entering and selling Tesla vehicles in more global markets, it will have great success with this. Because, like I said, that what was surprising is that Toyota Corolla was not the best-selling car in any of the world's largest vehicle markets. It is just available in more countries, so they will just add up. Toyota has the second spot too with the RAV4, and third is the Ford F-Series. The latter's performance is particularly telling because, in complete contrast to the Toyota Corolla, its sales are primarily in the United States. This is why the recent announcement of the Ford electric F-100, F-150 Lightning is so significant for the US market. So the good news is that China-made Tesla Model Y sales are increasing. They jump as bigger cars gain traction, and there is a forecast for more bigger cars, and Model Y is a bigger, roomier car, and also Model 3 is right now the most 16th most sold car in the world, most purchased car in the world. Well, friends, let me know your thoughts on these things. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please give us thumbs up, share this social media. We would greatly appreciate it. And also like this video if you found the information useful, and please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news. God bless you, everyone. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon in our next report, which is coming soon.